come from, the rural Midwest, is the place I love more than all the rest. It's the place I know and understand, like a false front building, like the back of my hand, and the men I knew when I was coming up. They were sober as coffee in a styrofoam cup. They were Earls and Rays, Harlins and Roys. They were full-grown men. They were barbed wire boys. They raised grain and cattle on the treeless fields, sat at the head of the table and prayed before meals, prayed in our Father, and that was enough. You pray more than that, and you couldn't stay tough. Tough as the busted thumbnails on their weathered hands. They worked the gold plate off their wedding bands, and they never complained. Never made noise, and they never left home, these barbed wire boys. For their wildest dreams were all fenced in by the weight of family, by the feeling of sin that'll prick your skin at the slightest touch. If you reach too far, if you feel too much. So their greatest hopes never were expressed. They just beat like birds' wings in the cage of their chest. Oh, all the restless longings, all the secret joys, never were set free in the barbed wire. Now one by one, they're departing this earth. And it's clear to me now exactly what they're worth. Well, they were just like Atlas holding up the sky. You never heard them speak. You never saw them cry. But where do the words go that you never said? Where do the tears go that you never shed? There's a blink in the eye that is the unsung song of the barbed wire boys. Thanks so much. Thank you. Thanks. Whoa. Scare me. Thank you.